प्रोग्रेशन इज अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ नंबर्स और टर्म्स वेयर एवरी नेक्स्ट टर्म इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय आइदर एडिंग सब्ट्रैक्टिंग मल्टीप्लाइंग डिवाइडिंग अ फिक्स्ड नंबर टू द प्रीवियस नंबर्स और टर्म्स सच अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ नंबर्स और टर्म्स आर सेड टू बी प्रोग्रेशंस When we get a progression or a sequence of terms or numbers by adding or subtracting a fixed number to the previous number or term, such a progression is said to be an arithmetic progression. But if every next term is obtained by multiplying or dividing a fixed number to the previous one, such a sequence of numbers or terms is said to be a geometric progression. So a geometric progression is a sequence. A sequence of terms or numbers which has a first term and every next term or number is obtained by multiplying a fixed number. Fixed number can be represented as a small letter r. R stands for common ratio to the previous term or number. Such a sequence is said to be a GP. That means whenever a sequence of numbers proceed by multiplying or dividing a particular number to the previous number or term, such a sequence of numbers are said to be a geometric progression. So, say for example, I have a set of numbers like 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Here, every next term or number is obtained by multiplying a fixed number. So, whenever a sequence of numbers proceed by multiplying or dividing a fixed number to the previous one, then such a sequence of numbers or terms are said to form a geometric progression. So, let us write the general form of a GP. The general form or format, how does a GP look like? So, general form of a geometric progression is, so there is a first term always. So, if small letter a represents first term and the fixed number that is multiplied or divided is r, then to the first term a, we multiply r and we get the second term ar. To ar multiply r and get ar square. So, this becomes the third term. Ar square multiply r and get the fourth term. So, ar square into r is ar cube. And like this, the progression continues. And such a progression, that means whenever we see a sequence of numbers or terms that appear in this format, such a sequence of terms are said to form a geometric progression. In this, a represents first term. And r represents common ratio. And how to find common ratio? Common ratio is always second term divided by first term or third term divided by second term. If not, fourth term divided by a third term. Or if I generalize, some ak plus a oneth term divided by akth term. That means the next divided by the previous. That is called common ratio. Now, when we observe this sequence of terms, a is the first term, ar is the second term, ar square is a third term, ar cube is fourth term, ar to the power 4 is fifth term. So, let me write this in organized way. And we'll try to find the nth term of a geometric progression. So, the first term is, if it is represented as a subscript 1, is a. The second term of GP, we represent it as a subscript 2, which is ar. The third term of the GP, let us represent it as a subscript 3. And as we see the list, it is ar square. The fourth term of the GP, let us represent it as a subscript 4. And fourth term is ar cube, and like this. So, one common symmetry that we see throughout is the first term is a. A means we can write it as a times r to the power 0. Any number or variable to the power 0 is 1. So this is a 1, however. Next one, second term is a r to the power 1. Third term is a r to the power 2. Fourth term is a r to the power 3. Fifth term is a r to the power 4. So we observe certain symmetry. When the subscript is 1, when the subscript is a 1, the exponent is a number previous to that. That means a 1 less. When subscript is a 2, the exponent of r is a 1 back. That means the previous number of 2. In the third term, a subscript 3, that is third term is a r square. That means 2, r is raised to the power 2. 2 is a number previous. 2, 3. When subscript is 4, exponent of r is 1 less than 4. So looking into this symmetry, we can write the nth term of a geometric progression. So therefore, the nth term of a geometric progression, we can represent it as a subscript n, which is a times r to the power. R's exponent will be 1 less than the subscript. So r to the power n minus 1. So nth term of a geometric progression is a r to the power n minus 1. This is also known as a general term. General term of a GP. So we have general form. General form is AR, AR square, AR cube, AR to the power 4. But general term means nth term of a GP, that is AN, that is equal to AR to the power N minus 1.